how to win every game of Chapter 3. So Chapter 3 has been out for a few days now, and I've had some time to explore and figure out some of the best ways to get easy dubs this season. I'm going to go through where you can land, where to rotate, show you how to get instant mats and god tier weapons, and I'll pretty much prove to you why it's a god strat. Hope you guys enjoy. Also, YouTube told me that 55.7% of you guys watching aren't even subscribed, so hit that thick boy real quick, and of course, use code FRESH. We are back for another how to win every game, everybody. Obviously, we've got a crap ton of different strategies that can work for this chapter. Many of them can be pretty annoying to do, but I'm going to show you guys a very simple strat. Even though it's super easy to do, I think it's still one of the best strats, and I'm going to prove that to you guys. So for those that don't know, there is actually a spot on the map that has 100% llama spawn every game. It's right on this ping right here. There's a couple houses around it. There's a quad crasher, so I'll just show you guys what I'm going to do. So the start of the game all depends on if we're getting conned or not, because then it decides if I'm landing on the llama or if I'm getting some weapons first. Because on the llama spawn, there is some, obviously, floor loot and stuff there, but we just don't want someone landing on the llama and then it running away earlier. And at the moment, it seems like we're not conned here, so we're just going to run through this house first, grab some quick weapons, and then we're going to run straight to that llama, because there is someone kind of following me over here. And that guy's close as well. We're just going to speed loot. You got the damn Christmas tree right in here that has instant chests. Okay, two shotguns, really. Okay, at least this guy's landing on me and he's not taking the llama. All right, he's literally going to have no loot to grab. All we need to do is just run around here. Where is he? Oh, he's behind here. And we have a cheeky tent here. This is literally perfect for this game. Okay, let me grab this and let's move and grab this llama real quick. So you just land at that house if you're not getting conned. Obviously, you get some quick weapons so you can actually take out the llama. All right, we run over here. The llama should be sitting here as no one landed there. Right there, everybody. This is why this strategy is just so simple, yet it's so good at the same time. Yep, usually the llama will run through the building because obviously this is all fenced off. I wasn't close enough to trap him in. All right, hold on, buddy. Come on now. I'm going to need you to flip over. There we go. And now we just get this llama loot. Start off the game with 500 of each mat. Bunch of ammo as well. Thank you, llama. We'll be grabbing this loot. Beautiful. And then you already are pretty much set for the entire game for your meds. All right. So we'll take this, take the 4 splashes, take the 6 chili splashes. And look, we're what? We're literally like a minute or two into the game. And look at my loadout. Look at my damn loadout. And we have a tent that spawned here as well. And I'm going to show you why that's also so good. You have a cheeky NPC here. I'm pretty sure this guy sells the boom sniper. Yep, he does. We just got another shield pot. And this is why when you land here as well, straight on the llama, you can get some quick weapons. But if you don't get the right weapons, you won't be able to kill the llama. And yeah, would you look at that. So after you've taken out the llama, you've looted up a bit. There's a couple ways you can go from here. It just depends on how you want to play. Like, okay, this is just a robot. So, yep, see you later, group. I'll be taking your loot. Yeah, it just depends on how you want to play the rest of the game. So, you can go sneaking around. You can play the game very slowly. You can go around to all the outskirts buildings. Slowly build up your weapons and stuff. Because obviously, we don't really need to farm any more mats. But a massive hot tip to you all. I'm sure a lot of you guys already know. But tents. Tents, guys. Tents are insane. Like, look, I'm just going to open this thing up. I've been playing a few games today. I slowly just added stuff to my tent so I could just pop it all into a game where I really wanted to win. And trust me, I recommend you guys do the same thing because I'm about to pull out a Mythic MK7 and a gold SMG. And that is why using tents properly is a massive hot tip, guys. Because obviously you can get this llama, you can loot up this damn house, and then you go looking for your tent that you know will have some shields or like some nice weapons in it, and then you've already got a cooked loadout with an insane amount of mats. And yeah, just watch how this game goes. Like, just watch how this game goes. I'm so confident in this strategy. You just watch, because if we find a tent at the end of this game as well, we can also just put the weapons back into the tent and then use it for the next game. Bunch of tents over here as well. Obviously, they are random spawns, so you can't get them instantly like we just did, but it does happen often, though. Oh, here's our first victim outside of the spawn. You check out our weapons, and then you just watch this. Just straight up. Man's already got no HP. He's scared. I've got llama chili splashes. Just run on up. Pull out the SMG. Insta-dead. Straight up insta-eliminated. We don't want no gold sniper. We're keeping this loadout. All right, and all we need to do now is hop back on the quad that's at our spawn. Let it get some juice real quick. I've already built a ramp. And then we just start rotating around. So yeah, instead of holding double meds, by the way, or like, instead of holding an SMG, you could definitely hold a spare tent. So if you do end up getting into a rough situation, you can just store your mythic, store your gold SMG or something back. And then obviously you'll have it for the next game. Damn quad crasher, come on. I was about to go flying. This is why it's so good where we're damn spawning as well. You just get a quad. If you feel like fighting, you just fly across the map. If you feel like hiding, you just hide across the map. It's amazing, man. Well, we're already on the south side of the map now. I want some more fights. I'm confident in this strategy, man. It's literally just such a simple early game. Oh, we got a gamer over here. We have a mythic AR, so this is not going to be a problem. We tagged another 26. We can pull out the SMG. Oh my gosh, 88 damage right there. He's trying to get away. Reload the SMG real quick. Pull this out and see you later. Don't we love Fortnite, guys? don't we love Fortnite? Starting off the game with insane mats, finding a tent, getting insane weapons, getting insane meds from the llama. Oh, it's beautiful, man. It's beautiful. Like, this strategy obviously works in, like, duos and squads as well, trios, everything. You know, you can just have one person land on the llama, one person land on the house. It's just such a simple, easy strategy, guys. You just get stacked so quickly, and you can just play the game however you want. If you like a slow game, play a slow game. And obviously, I like a fast game, so I'm gonna be using these chili splashes. I'm just gonna be running at everyone I can see, because grinding for those weapons in the tent means I can just straight up jump on anyone's head. I was about to say I'll pop a launch pad, but we got a gamer over here. He's pretty much tagged 100. Sorry, champ. You're not allowed to heal when I've got this spray weapon. It's not allowed. Just slide across, quickly get closer. There's this guy hiding, man. I got this SMG. You can't build. There's no point in building. Pull out the AR. Oh my God. The spray weapons this season. The damn spray weapons. It's crazy, man. Wait, is he above? Oh, he is not above. Got a guy over here. Oh my gosh. Insta-dead. Straight up instantly dead. Pop a chili splash. Get to 100 right here. And then we get the SMG. Just annoy him a little bit. Oh my gosh, it was yellow. And he's dead. See you later, boys. All right, this guy's attempting to crank or something over here. All right, well, I'll quickly be able to deal with that. See you later, buddy. All right, another easy elimination. Sorry, Swift God. Thanks for the victory crown. Oh, this looks like a fight I might be able to use a cheeky chug splash on. Just spray through, be annoying. How you doing, Naruto? No, he's mine. I literally got that guy to one health, man. Are you kidding me? All right, just be annoying. This guy's on whites. So actually, I'm just going to reload this AR. I'm up and then just hold left click. Drop him down and he's dead. GG, champ. Got someone else rocking up now. Need to reload my SMG so I can spray. Tag 60. And we pop the spray. I'm sorry, champ. I'm sorry. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead, mate. I'm so sorry. Oh, we got another fight happening over there. Chili splash. Pop a launch pad. And we're straight into the next fight. What I'm going to do here is slide. Oh, if he didn't build a floor. Oh my gosh, the third party. Hey, buddy. You want an aim duel, really? You want a damn aim duel? Let me just reload this real quick. See you later, champ. You definitely don't want to be aim dueling this SMG. Just like this guy. You don't want to be doing that, champ. Let's quickly just go deal with this guy then. Oh, he's in the bush. 60. Get out the SMG. Turn him off. And he's dead. well, now we got meds. All right, I'll be taking those shield pots and minis. Thank you. And let's keep moving. I can see someone on the hill over there. You know what? Let's just reload and just run straight at this guy. Oh, he's right there. Tagged him, 26. Does he want to fight is the question. I think he was just waiting for the supply drop. He's already tagged like 66 now. Reinforced walls. Okay, you're so annoying. He's finally come out of his hole. What the hell? He disappeared. You got all the spray weapons in the world. Oh my gosh, you are so annoying. You're gonna kill yourself the storm. Actually, you know what? I'm fine with that play. See you later, buddy. I'll see you later, mate. I'm just gonna open this supply drop that you're on. Oh, he's trying to get me with the SMG spray now. And he's down. See you later, buddy. Question is, where are the last two people? Honestly, if I can find a lovely tent right now, that would be amazing. And quickly just pop my SMG. Oh, we found somebody sitting in a... Oh, he's not even in the bush. He's already cracked, though. Use this to drop him and then double dink insta-dead. Sorry, buddy. I have the Rocks Mythic here. you don't want to be peeking this or a gold SMG. Otherwise, you will die very quickly. Just got one more guy to find. I want to see if I can clutch up a lovely... Oh, he's on my stairs. I don't think there's any more beautiful tents in the game. It seems like we might have a gamer here, so... Could be an interesting fight. You just gonna sit there or break him down real quick? Sorry, champ. Oh my gosh, he already took 50 white. All right, well, with that, just get ready with the SMG. And it's just, I don't even need to put this stuff back in the tent, man. We can just get it in a different game, and there you guys have it. How to win every game of Chapter 3. It's straight up just too easy. Land on the llama, get some loot, get some crazy mats, get some crazy weapons, find a tent where you stash some weapons, and that's just how you win. Literally, use these tents well, and it's just easy games, guys. Straight up easy games. A chill, relax, 16 a limb dub. We'll take it.